Ayun, good morning mga kalapid. Medyo hindi muna tayo magpapakita at bagong gising. Attorney Trixie Angeles, regarding dito sa name dropping na ginagawa ni Melo. Tignan lang natin kung ano reaction ni Ma'am Trixie.
Merong Melo yap daw na pwedeng off, medyo off topic eh, na ano ko eh.
Nabubuisit siya.
Meeting daw ako against Attorney Libayan. O sige, I'll make a statement on that. O sige, off topic sandali. I don't know what Mr. Melo yap is saying, but Attorney Libayan and I can disagree on certain things. Diba? We can disagree on points of law, which is what lawyers do all the time. But that doesn't mean that Attorney Libayan has done anything wrong or that he has anything like a wrong opinion or
Ayan, name drop pa more.
Anything like that. Sometimes we just have different opinions and I hold him in high esteem as a lawyer. And as a person who is, who gives good information here.
Good information. Oh, name drop pa more.
As a blogger as well. Because I have not seen any
issue, hindi tao.
Meaning na hindi niya binabase sa law as a jurisprudence. So, I would like to ask
ulitin.
That doesn't mean that Atty. Libayan has done anything wrong or that he has anything like a wrong opinion or anything like that. Sometimes we just have different opinions.
Yes.
And I hold him in high esteem as a lawyer and as a person who is who gives good information here as a blogger as well. Because I have not seen anything na hindi niya binabase sa law as a jurisprudence.
Narinig niya yan? So binabase sa law at sa jurisprudence. Pwedeng magkakaiba sila ng opinion.
So, I would like to ask people to not pit me or anybody.
Stop name dropping.
Any of the bloggers, particularly lawyer bloggers against each other. Ako wala talaga ako
Bakit nga ba ganun ginagawa?
Sa mga tinapay, sa kahit na sino vlogger, as you know very well, na kahit yung mga nangiinsulto sa amin, hindi namin sila inaano. Hindi namin sila either pinapansin or hindi namin kailangan pang sagutin.
Oo, kaso ang gusto niya, pag-awayin yung mga lawyers.
Okay. Bakit po sa ICC sila
na... Ayan. Yun yung statement ni Attorney Trixie Angeles patungkol kay Melo Yap. Oh, iwas-iwas tayo sa name drop, ha? At ngayon, galing mismo sa bibig ni Attorney Trixie Angeles. Huwag pag-awayan yung mga abogado sa pag-name drop. Kasi unang-una, may mga sariling opinion yan at yung opinion nila pare-parehas galing sa batas at galing sa jurisprudence. Yung mga ano decision ng Supreme Court. Okay, maliwanag? Oh, so ano mangyayari? Iwas sa name dropping para hindi tayo masabit uli. Kasi ang nangyayari dyan, umuhukay na tayo ng sarili nating libingan. So yun lang, good morning mga kalapida at mga kabatas dyan. Maraming salamat!